KETV News Watch 7 has learned neither person in a van hit on Interstate 80 Saturday had a valid driver's license. 57-year-old Dennis O'Donnell and 81-year-old Mary Cook were in the van stopped in a traffic lane on I-80 near Highway 370. It's when a pickup hit the van and exploded in flames. Cook owned the van, but investigators say it may be impossible to ever tell who was behind the wheel or why it was stopped on the interstate. The driver of the pickup was not hurt.